It's all behind you now. You got nothing to be ashamed of. You're a very nice person. I always knew you were. Underneath the bruises and the haircuts, you know what I saw? A girl I respected. I still do.
Lift up your head. Wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Wipe that lipstick away. Show me a face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside you. You don't need no makeup, don't have to pretend. Here to provide you sweet understanding. Seymour's your friend.
Nobody ever treated me kindly. Daddy left early, Mama was poor. I meet a man and I follow him blindly. He'd snap his fingers to me.
Madly, don't you, schmuck?
Mr. Mushley, he scared me.
I scared him? After what I seen, I scared him?
Oh, you think I didn't know, huh? Oh, I knew you lay down here on your pathetic little cot and dreamed about her. But I didn't know the lengths to which you'd go, the depths to which you'd sink.
What depths? What sink? What are you talking about?
Little red dots. All over the linoleum. Little red spots on the concrete outside. I'm talking blood, Quailborn. I'm talking under my own roof. An axe spider.
He's got your number now.
I saw everything.
He knows just what you've done.
Everything you did to a boyfriend.
You've got no place to hide.
I saw you chopping.
You've got nowhere to run.
It's true, I chopped him up, but I didn't kill him!
He knows you're alive,
but... Come to the police!
Come on, your future with Andre. Come on, ain't no time to touch this. Come on, I swear on all my sports. When he's gone, the world will be yours. Yeah.
Kills me doing this, but considering you're almost like a son to me, I'm thinking maybe we don't have to go to the police.
Really?
I'm thinking, what if I kept my mouth shut and gave you a one-way ticket out of town?
You do that, sir?
You could lay low for a while, say 30, 40 years. Meanwhile, I would keep the plant. Of course, you'd have to teach me how to take care of it while you're away. Give me your secret gardening tips. But then, if you'd rather hang... What do I have to do?
Just feed it.
Just feed it what?
Minerals?
Yes.
Thursdays, you should give it water.
Okay.
But whatever you do...
Yes?
Whatever you do...
Yeah.
Seymour Crowbar!
So finally we meet you. What an occasion. Let's toast it up yours. Let's talk turkey. Sign here and we'll book you on lecturing tours.
Yes, darling. We're sending photographers Thursday, so get the plant ready and wear a clean shirt. Just sign this release.
Peter Pan.
Aren't you thrilled? It's the cover of Life magazine.
Is that? I'm telling you, son, it's a cinch to get ratings.
The title is Marvin.
The concept is mine.
The first weekly gardening show on a network.
And you're gonna host it, you lucky kid. Sign.
Plant. It's dead. I killed him.